This video is going to be on the equation of a tangent line to the x point on a curve, and this is really the line that when you find the first derivative and you find the slope, this is the equation that is the line at that point where you want to find that where you found the slope, the x point. So it's pretty neat, this program. You have to check it out at my website. I'm going to turn the calculator on here, and then we're going to close out the back to the home screen. We're going to clear the home screen. We're going to clear the all of the screen by pressing F18. We got a clean screen. You have to add index 8, close parentheses, in this in the calculator to tell us the program and get to my menus. So we're going to go second alpha. Notice we got a blackened partway plus second alpha. That shows us that we're going to be entering our letters, INDEX, and then we have to press alpha to get back the numbers and parentheses. And so there we are. Here's my programs. We're going to, I just did the equation of a tangent line in another video, but you can scroll up. You've got many, many options on this in my menus. Vectors, path of an object, all kinds of fun things. Product rule, quotient rule, difference quotient, limits, whatever, for calculus 1, 2, and 3. I'm going to do the equation of a tangent line here, and so we're going to go down here and scroll down and then press that, and it shows you what program you're entered. So you're now we're going to enter the function here. We have to go alpha first, 8 times x to the third power plus 6 times x plus 9, and well, tells you what you've entered, 8x cubed plus 6x plus 9. That's the function, and we can change it or press OK to go on. And then we want a point, maybe at point 3. You have to go alpha 3, put the point in there. X point shows us the x equals 3. If we made a mistake, we can change it, or we're going to say it's okay. We got the function and the f prime of x. Here's the derivative of that function. 3 times 8 is 24, and 1 minus 3 is 2. Sometimes I another play I'll show you that in step by step, but it's pretty clear. And of course, the derivative of 6x is just 6. And so f prime is this, and which is the derivative. And then at 3, which is our point that we chose for x, we add 3 to the equation. And 24, 3 squared plus 6. And that equals 222, which is the slope then. We have to go back now and put 3 in the original function to find the y. And so, because y is really f of x and equals the original function, put 3 back in there, and when we add 3 to the x variables, we come up with 243. So our x and y is 3 and 243. At y equals 243, mx plus b, we have this, and that's multiplied times x, that's the slope, 222 is the slope. And b, and here we have 23, we have a minus 423, so y equals 223 slope of x plus minus 423. Pretty neat, huh? Check them out at my website, everystepcalculus.com.